I have just received a very important download while actually writing to one of you in my alchemy program in our Discord chat, and I instantly was told to put this out in a video. With everything that's going on in our world right now, there is such a power struggle for control. And we can see that in varying different ways. It doesn't matter what position you find yourself in, whatever side you feel like you're sitting on, there is a power struggle for control. And what many of us are realizing or experiencing through the microcosm of this macrocosm of control that we're seeing in our big, on the world scale, is that many of us are feeling exhausted. Many of us are feeling like we can't continue on. We are trying to keep our heads above water. But when it really comes down to it, many of us and many of you are feeling like you want to just sink to the bottom, that you can't keep treading water and keeping your head above. And what some people are starting to realize is that they can't control everything outside of them. And there is a deep need and almost a soul calling from within to surrender. This is something that I went through in my very early 30s on my 1 year sabbatical that I took off of work, where I found myself living a life where I was trying to control everything outside of me. I always felt like I was completely responsible for everything, and I was just doing anything and everything I could to either fix something, make it better. And it was exhausting. It was absolutely exhausting. And I felt that if I let one thing go, everything would fall apart. And when I finally got so exhausted, pushed to the point where I knew I couldn't go anymore, which was why I took a 1 year sabbatical off work, because I had pushed myself to a limit where I needed to stop, I finally surrendered. And that is when I realized that everything started to fall into place and that I didn't need to try and control everything outside of me. This is a huge lesson that is coming forth right now for all of us globally, that there is a constant power struggle that is being reflected back to us in the world, trying to control many of us in varying different ways, okay? Whether it's the medical system, the political system, the financial system, the educational system, all of the systems are collapsing because they're not working. And when we kind of take that macrocosm and we take it and put it into an internal level, a lot of the systems that we're using to control our life, to control our outcomes, they're not working for us anymore. And we have to adapt and we have to let go. We have to let go and allow what's trying to come up to the surface, what's trying to come forth in our life, to show us what we actually need to do, which is to surrender and let God, let the universe, the creator, however it is that you perceive it, to guide you, to show you the bigger plan, the better plan. And this is something that we always struggle with on a human level, that we think we know what the better thing to do is. But oftentimes there's a lot of limitations in our mind through the programming that we experience from our young childhood through to our adulthood that has a lot of limiting belief structures that don't allow us to see a bigger picture, a better plan that is possibly well more orchestrated, most likely well more orchestrated than what we could ever conjure up for ourselves. And when we finally let go, we can breathe. We can breathe. We can stop for a minute. And that is what many people are being guided to do right now. There are many people that are still struggling with that. This is going to be, this is something that we go through probably varying points in our life, but it is a constant lesson to surrender, to let go and let God. And so we're finding that it doesn't mean that when you surrender, you're giving up. When you surrender, you're saying there must be another way, because this way isn't working. And I'm going to allow myself the moment in time to be shown it instead of trying to force it or create it on my own. I'm going to allow help in. I'm going to allow guidance. And this is what surrender is. This is surrender is the act of knowing that there is something higher and greater in control here that has a better plan for you, but you need to allow it to come in. Because whatever it is that you're doing right now, it just isn't working. And so people are feeling the exhaustion, they're feeling the depletion, they're feeling the hopelessness. And sometimes that's what it takes for us to get to this point of surrender, where we finally let go and allow what is trying to come through to finally make its way to the forefront of our reality. Guys, I love you so much. I just want you to think about this, because if you don't want to live in a world that is controlling your basic freedoms, okay, your basic rights that have been God-given to each and every one of us, one of the greatest and most powerful things that you can do right now is learn the act of surrender to wherever it is in your life right now that you're trying to control, because it is the microcosm of the macrocosm you're experiencing in your outer world. All right, guys, I love you so much. It's an important message that came through. I hope you're all doing well. If you're not already, please follow me on Instagram. Also, my Telegram link is in the bio or underneath this video. Have a wonderful day, and I'll be back with you guys soon.